If all members have recorded their vote, the clerk will lock the machine. There are 32 votes in affirmative, 6 in the negative, and the act passes.